Oh, hello and welcome back, I guess, to Hack Infection and the grindy episode is, oh, no, not is, will bring us to Bursting Forbidden Melody, a level 2 area and our first Thunder Field, which is quite nice because we maybe get some good Thunder spells, which are quite nice in late game situations, because there will be quite a few dark elemental opponents which are extremely annoying. So, oh wait, we have well here, we have rain. I need to note that as well, because rain means all items get shittier, as far as I remember, if you throw them into the well. What? Timmy fell down the well! Oh, another low pop field, which is nice. Very nice. Oh, a bit. Ooh, a thunderstorm! A bit. Let's go north, east, east. Oh, and we got some food here. That should be mushrooms. Mushroom. Okay, also on my file. Very nice. Yeah. And our first gate is a trapped, booby trapped chest. Well, I can live with that. Semi-ish items we got in the last time. Yeah, bam, dead. No chest. Okay. Hello. Another chest. How very nice. Saves us a bit of time. So, opponents, goblins, okay. Deadly Morph. Shine! I'd say, oh, two chests. The Hanged Man and leather armor. Well, soon I can stitch my own cow together if I get enough leather. Got on! Even more opponents from somewhere else. Level up! Yay! We are level 9! Woohoo! Okay, another chest. The Lovers. Fantastic. Fantastico! Whoa, that spawned late, that field. That gate. Run down! Congrats on the level up. Okay, let's go there and then move back after we cleared this area. Dead. Ganodon. Whoa, that missed. So we need around 300 and some more opponents for the next level up, so, well, I guess we need to clear at least 2 or 3 more fields in order to get to level 10, so there will be at least 2 more grindy episodes before we start, before we go on with the story. //. Well, even more opponents. All fields open, yay! And so many chests, so many chests. Oh, Data Drain. Give mich das Data Drain. Give. Yay! Book number 4. And we got a weapon that we exchanged a while ago. And even more opponents. Achso, that was the data drained one. Come on, Black Rose. See? That's how it's done. So now, that way. Mushroom! Ah, there it is. There it is. Ah, come on. What? Ah, this one. Haha. Ooh, a tongue and teeth. And another mushroom. So, quick sip. Fairy orb. Yeah. We are going. We are already going. Black Rose. Oh, the water in this game looks awesome, doesn't it? and the waves in a pool inside a cave. That's nice. Okay. At least 2 levels. Okay. Lightning Bolt. Very nice. Very nice. So. Skills, not data drain, but Grandon! Bam! We missed that plant somehow. Invisible? Invisible Egg, indeed. Invisible Egg. And another Hanged Man. I would love to get some more moons. Ah. Ganodon! Ganodon! Well. Not in range. It's a range attack. Why is the range attack not in range? Well. It's too close range, the range attack, in my opinion, but what can we do? Nothing at all. Go, go, go! Tempus Fugit! Well, a double chest! Nice! So, okay. Well, we need to go east, as it seems, since there are a few more rooms that way, before we can head it down. Well, the nice thing is we get a lot of chests out of portals, so that's a plus. But we only got one thunder spell so far, so Data drain! Drain your data! And another Earth Sword for 400 bucks. Well, it's 4 more speed charms, so it's nice. Hello? And another data drain. Woo! So much data drain. Oh, a malfunction. Dekdo. What does that do? Oh god, speed down. For fucking sake. a speed down should be a physical? Yes. Oh no, it cancelled my scroll. Oh, for fucking sake. That's annoying. That is quite annoying. Okay, both are dead. Let me get that egg that I won't use. Oh no, 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 no. Invisible egg we will use. One singular invisible egg. A singular one. Yes, indeed. So, let's head down then. On to B2. Speed charm! Hurry up! And there's another level. Okay, let's head south first. Well, too late for data drain, I guess. Madamintama. Let's try our thunder dance, even though it did work. Those are water opponents, so there should be a chest somewhere. Ah, there. There. Yay! Lightning spell number 2. Great. Grati. That's grade A. Grade A. The lovers. Shine, and get data drained. If you would be so kind. Let me heal myself. Rip. Yay, spell number 3. Very nice. That will be quick. Number 4. No chest. Okay, then let's move on. Let's go back and go the other way. Dum dum. So then we can open the chest I missed while we were here. Plasma Storm! Ooh, an AoE attack. Quite nice. Dead. Oh, not dead. We are too weak to one hit level 2 opponents, so we need to grind it some more. Well, we will. Until level 10, that is. Okay, and I think we need to go in that direction. Yes, we need. Yeah. I don't have any shadow attacks. How often do I need to repeat myself, Blackgrounds? Well, if you're wondering why I say that, during the battle in those bubbles, your party members give you tips and which is effective against the opponents you face. So invisible egg! Yay! Oh, chest. We nearly missed that one. And another Brigandine. A Brigandine, however it is pronounced. Here! Any chests? Yes, no, maybe? No. Lightning bolt! Number 5, I think. Or is it 6? I think it's 6. We have now, or number 7, because we have 2 plasma storms and 5 or 4 lightning bolts. Thunder spells. Very nice. Very, very nice. Dum, da, dum, dum. Excuse me, I'm a little bit sleepy. I don't know why. Because it is only, what does the clock say? 15:30, so it's quite early in the afternoon. And another level. Whoa, for flip and flap. Oh, shiz. This is annoying. Let's try Thunder Dance. Well, it did something, but it was not very... What? Out of SP, okay. Skills! No! Ah, oh, for fucking sake. Wrong item. Oh, it's dead, okay. Chest. Leather gloves. The moon. Oh, another chest. Another chest for us. Whoop, whoop, whoop. No chests. Then let's head back and go south. Well, I think you can go, say down. Can you? Yes. And we are out of speed. We need to use some more drugs. Drugs. Oh, there are quite a few destructible items. But nothing of interest in there at the moment. First, let's go that way. Bronze spear. Oh, that's something for Gardenia, yes. But it should be quite low level, isn't it? Level 1, so she won't need that. Wow, that water animation. Wow, great. Well. The game is from 2002. Give it a break. And even more antidote. Can't we get some collectibles I need? No? And the storage room up ahead, okay. Bum, 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 bum. Can we get a data drain in? No, it's already dead. Fact. Mensch, Black Rose. Oh shit, a chest. Whoa. Hello? Camera? Why would you... that's annoying. That is annoying. A wristband. Leather gloves. And another blue one. And another wristband. Jeez, I don't have enough wrists. Wow, nothing! Emptiness! Whoa. What a waste. Ugh. Flip. Woo, nearly 20 minutes in this dungeon. Aye. Let's move. Gold egg. Yes, very golden. But before we can get down to the next level, we need to go to another storage room. Oh boy. We hardly get anything out of this dungeon, aside from that interesting animated water. Excuse me. Let's head down first, and maybe this is the last level, and there will be a god statue at that end of that corridor. And another chest for us to plunder. Rawr. Or more like arr. Yar. No. Kairi Hayabusa. Okay, no chests. Okay. And is it the god statue? It is. So this is a B4. Let me quickly add that to my file before I forget it again. Fossil Bracers, Grunge Doll, Mage Soul. Well, that was shitty. That was really shitty. We won't change that. Let's go back and get the last portals of this dungeon. But wow, there seem quite a few left. Well, not if there is a chest in it. Lightning Bolt number 6! Yeah! And we didn't get any of those collectibles I need. That's... Oh no, there is a... across the road. For flippin' flap. What? I did. That one. And another data drain. Woo! Headgear. Oh no! I threw out all my health potions. Oh fuck. And we should have had something around 30 to 40. No! I'm such a retard. I fucked up. I fucked right up there. Shit. That's annoying. No more data drains in this dungeon, I guess. Why do you take so long to spawn? Unbelievable. Well, oh no, a healing potion. We won't throw those away. Let's throw away that level 1 arms weapon. And check those out. Oh, I can't even use them. What? Are those for... Where are they? Are there. Okay. But I think she should have something better than a level 3. Oh, level 3. But we will give her that item. Received. Well, Nah, what a waste, what a waste. What a waste of an item. Okay, go, go, go. We need to clear this shit quickly before the buff runs out again. Any chests? Nope. Any chests here? Yes. Plasma Storm, yay! And a little heal of ourselves. Reaps. Go, 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 last rooms. Blast through it. Two more fights. Huh. Skills. Huh. Great, 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 great. Oh no, it did run out. Ah. And done, done and done. Full clear again, woo! Okay, let's TP out and sell all that crap. Bam, 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 bam. And we need to check how far we are into the next level. Stop. 26 minutes and 6 seconds. Okay. A third. So we need 600 more XP. Well, another 150 to 200 opponents we need to slay. What do we... okay. 29 out of 40. Okay, we will drop the pure water. Yes. Oops, wrong button. And then will we enter this episode? After I have saved. But first... Hello? Oh, the dark spear. We need that. We need that one. Yes. That's a great weapon. Store items. Berserk spear. Okay. Nope. And pure water 6. What? Where did I get 6 pure water? It's not in my list. We didn't get them in this dungeon, did we? Fuck. Well. Okay. Save. And. No! Are you retarded? Okay. Nearly 5 hours. Okay. As always, thank you for watching, and until next time, bye peace.